Gods won't help you. The sickness must be destroyed by our hands. We have no choice.
Help us!
He won't let us go.
What's going on?
Kausos was consumed by plague. We couldn't keep up with the bodies. It was spreading. We had to intervene.
They killed our brothers, our neighbors.
We survived the massacre, but he'll kill us now.
The gods have abandoned us. The sick must join the dead if we are to save the living.
You burned the whole village?
Many knights were lost praying. We had to take action. To scorch the blood fever out of Kausos.
Is there no hope for a cure?
Nothing has worked. Sacrifice. Prayers.
Healers won't come near us. Soldiers won't let us leave. The gods won't answer our prayers.
But I don't know anything about the plague.
There is nothing you can do.
No!
If you intervene, I will be forced to defend the gods' wills.
Save us from him! Have pity!
We aren't even that sick! We'll get better!
Nobody gets better! This is the only way all of Kefalonia will save itself from extermination.
Please!
We have children! Think of them!
Don't regret stopping here, Mystios.
Let them go.
What?
You're no god.
What? Die!
Stinks!
That priest came from the underworld. Some man of the gods.
The real god sent you. Time to go. We're well enough to travel. But need healing.
Before you go, take my drachmi. It can't pay for what you gave us, but it's all we have.
Forget about that. Just travel safely.
You're a gift from the gods, Eagle Bearer. I hope they bless you.
Akina, be safe.
Better stay hidden.
I will end you.
Ah!
Ah!
normally have someone else do the field work. I don't suppose you know how to get this stain out.
It comes with the territory.
Then you're just the Mystios I'm looking for. A clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with you.
Not with me. For me. Employees. Now ex-employees, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster. The man. You are an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you'll follow me, Alexios,
do you know my name?
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest. And knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud. I need you to steal it back.
The shroud of Penelope? The wife of Odysseus? You're joking!
A piece of it, yes.
Impossible! If it existed, it would be priceless.
Which is why I want it back.
Ithaca's not a small island. I need more information.
I'd start at the home of Odysseus.
Well, what's left of it? An inspiring tale. A reunion of past lovers.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mystios, don't fail.
Thank you, Icarus. I should try to stay out of sight.
You don't belong here!
The legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying.
Penelope Shroud, in the flesh. I mean cloth.
Hmm.
And what did you see? I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Thank you. don't want to be spotted here.
I should watch my step around here.
Did you stretch your wings?
Hmm?
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
You don't stand a chance!
Best stay out of sight.
Yeah! corner of the temple.